Hello, amazing people out there. This is my first video, and it's going to be a slime collection. A slime and squishies collection. But here's the twist that I could find. Bum, 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 blah, blah, blah. Magical thingies happen right here now, blah, blah. Okay, now let's go to our first slime. Well, there's some, like, slimes and some not. And this is my, like, kinetic sandy slime. I have a lot of sand slimes. I cannot find most of them. Okay. And yeah, that's this slime. It's like, I like its sound. Okay, so now let's do this putty with no container. I just find it lying around places. And sort of like some putty too, cause like, so yeah, that's that one. Then here's this other horrible putty with no containers. Yeah, it's like it's just owl putty from the store. And here's one of my favorites. I don't even have scent in my house. But automatically, it just smells like cherries. It just smells like cherry water ice. Disappointingly, it's the only one that smells like cherries. The cherries, they are so good. That was not supposed to be a swirl, so don't judge me. Okay, it just went. So yeah, that's this one. Okay, it's falling. There it is. Bye. Okay, next one. Let's do this like nice little. This one comes in like one of those putty containers, you know. This sandy, rippy slime. Sand is everywhere. Okay. It's so satisfying. Wait, I'm gonna put this in like slow-mo if I can. If I figure out how to, cause this is my first video. So, yeah. That's this one. This channel is gonna be called yet. So. Okay, and then here is this next one. It looks, I know it looks like butter slime, but it is not. If you would like to know how to make this glory. Oh, you do? You do? Okay. So, look up floof. F-L-O-O-F. And then that is one of the ingredients you'll need. You'll need floof. You'll need gum. Just mix that in. Well, I did that, but I don't know why. And then you'll need slime. And water. And then mix them all together and you'll get this, baby. And now for my squishies. The first one is like one that I am getting rid of on Monday for slime, so I'll update you on that maybe. It has a little rip, but that's okay. It's not really a fluorizer. And then here's my little cow dog thingy.
Hi. You want to go for a night? Yeah.
And this is sort of going to be like LPS and Slime Channel. That's really what I think it's going to be. So, yeah. This is my first video. I hope you enjoyed.